What up guys, this is Bloodspillomaniac and I'm bringing you another video. I'm showing you my stealth build. It's very basic, and if you've seen the old one, this is nothing different. But yeah, it's just basic. I have all the lockpicking skills, ECM skills, fast bags, Dominator and some stuff in Fugitive, just so I can help myself out in certain ways. Now, I honestly do believe that this is Shadow Raid, and the other part are like, oh, why are you uploading that again? Well, it's not that I'm just uploading it again for no real reason, but I'm trying to go back and reverb in a lot of the videos I've made in the past and try to actually make them better, I guess you can say that. Because I don't think I've ever did Shadowraid by myself, and if so, there's really no need to. I know I did it once with a friend of mine when we got the Simri armor, but I didn't have commentary on it. And I know that a lot of people that are subscribed to me like to hear me have a commentary or rant about certain things, but I'm not really sure. I think the days of ranting are over, and we are going to move more towards gameplay-focused videos. I truly do believe that it's all going to work out for me. I'm doing Shadow Raid again, obviously on Deathwish, PS4. If you want to add me after this video goes up, my account is in my YouTube channel description, and you can constantly see it throughout the entire video. I am doing absolutely nothing to hide that from you guys. Even if you don't get to add me, if you just want to play with me, feel free to leave me a message, invite me to a party or anything like that. I'm really chill about stuff, so I have no problem with it. Here I am being all super tactical, placing everything where it needs to be at. Now, I'm not gonna front, dude. Having that judge made things a lot more, like, place that you normally have to use a body bag for, I didn't have to do it anymore, because with having a suppressor on a shotgun, you can launch people, which means you can move guards to places that other people won't see them, to where you don't have to waste that body bag. Just grab any valuables you can. But it is what it is. I really did my best to work with it and get better at the gameplay, really. Like, I will never be the kind of person to where you try to give me any sort of pointers or anything, that I'm not gonna listen to it. Bro, what are you doing coming downstairs for, though? Bro, this is my domain. Alright, dude. You'll be my example of what I mean.
We're fine.
Watch, dude, right here.
Safe. Lots of cops on patrol, no crime at all. No, sir.
Is anyone ever going to talk about how absurd their pager entries are, though? It's like, someone actually got away with writing that down. I'm like, dude, this makes no sense, though.
Security cam over here.
Next line of work is the camera guy. Hey, crowbars. Get this dude out the way real quick. Make it easier to be the Prince of Crime.
Guard.
Just practicing do I really need to fire all 5 rounds? I don't believe so. Am I gonna do it anyway? You can bet on it. Now, when I do solo, I'm not trying to get the armor for the fact that. I understand how hard it is to try to get it. I'm gonna work towards it no matter what, but if the opportunity does not present itself, I'm not gonna just rush after it. I'm gonna try to make everything be as simple as possible when it comes to it. Move along, stash stuff up here. I'm just trying to get all the loot into areas where guards won't see it. And at least try to have an idea of how I'm gonna get all these bags out. Like typically, the garbage can that I bought, I would only buy just that one, and everything would go in there. And then the stuff outside, if I can move it to that garbage can, then I would. But if the van's close, then there's a
Stay
big
back.
possibility that I
Watch
would
out.
just leave it be and take it to the van. But it all just depends, though. I wonder if we're ever gonna get. Servers on the Death Wish bank heist. I know on PC they had them for a little
Stay
bit,
back. Look out. Guard.
but I don't remember if that was just Firestarter Day 3 or if every bank had them.
Guard. Stay back.
Because in my experience, I've never seen a bank with it. I kind of wish you could play certain
Stay
days
back.
as standalone days, and I really wish that they would make a 7-day heist already. It's not gonna even be that difficult. You could have rats day one, watchdogs days two and three, rats days one and alternative day two. And then Watch Dogs days 1 and 2 because they both deal with moon cocaine. And then Framing Frame day 3. That would be a 5-day heist. Like obviously no one wants to like recycle old heists and stuff like that, but really what would be the problem with it? They use the same layout for different heists all the time. I really don't think that if they threw it together a 5-day heist that all of a sudden people would start rioting about it. I feel like people would actually be more happy than anything. But they're gonna work on what they're gonna work on, and we're gonna ask for things we will not receive. That cycle is not gonna get broken anytime soon. Just gonna move along as it always does. But I found there are a lot of different strategies for playing this mission. I typically hit the indoors place first and then move along, because there's a lot more loot indoors
Colombian, Bolivian, Mexican.
and it's easier to
Where are you from?
navigate around
Ours
everybody.
now.
But you still have to the outside if you want to get all the loot out. But I don't think I've ever actually worked towards it. I think I've mostly just gotten out the 12 bags, I believe. Because really, when that's the easiest master to get, just get the 12 bags. So when you're playing and you really don't have that much time to actually sit there and play, it makes things difficult for you. So you have to try to speed up the gameplay whenever you can, even if that means doing something stupid and have to restart the heist.
Guard, careful.
To be honest though, dude, I'm actually surprised that I actually did do Election Day on Death Wish. But because of all the new heists, I was like, I'm not gonna upload that for now. Because I had like 6 or 7 videos saved up for you guys, but because of how long it's been since I was active on YouTube, I was like,
Guard.
if I come back, I'm gonna come back with the new stuff and not the old stuff. Because everyone knows that I've gotten the update by now, so I kind of uploaded a video of everything going through. Oh, and the Bloodborne series? I'm not doing a commentary on that because for me, Bloodborne is more of a movie, an interactive movie. I feel that you could should sit there and enjoy the game for what it actually is.
Guard, stay back.
And me have provided the limited amount of commentary possible.
Look out.
Because I feel like if you can sit
hardware in
there
that
and say
vault.
stuff to yourself, that's just as
I think
entertaining.
I saw a documentary about that on National Geographic. Guard, stay back. Watch out, guard.
Well, guys, I really don't have anything else to talk about, so I'm not gonna sit here and just ramble on for no apparent reason.
Guard, careful.
I'm going to just leave you guys to the gameplay, and I hope you enjoy it. This is
Stay
probably
back.
one of my favorite playthroughs of Shadow Raid, my personal playthroughs from it, and I'm glad I have the ability to share this with you. I will be online whenever I can, and trust me, you guys will know when I get online. I'll make it obvious for you. Enjoy your days, and for those of you that are in school,
Look out, guard.
try to make the best out of it. I know it's difficult, and I know it's boring, and I also know it's stressful, so just try your best to move
Watch
along
out,
with everything.
guard. Guard, careful. Watch out, guard.
Down.
guard. Careful. Guard. Watch out. Guard. Look out. Guard. Guard. Guard, stay back. Guard. Guard, careful. Guard. Guard, stay back. Guard. One down.
DJ has what he wants. Go eat one.